We are going to solve the integration of modulus function. Then how can we solve? First of all, we take x minus 1 is equal to 0. Then x will be equal to how much? 1. So this interval, we can write as 0 to 1, okay? And 1 to 4. So we can write x minus 1 and x minus 1. If you put x is equal to 1, between 0 to 1, this will be negative. Between 1 to 4, this will be positive, okay? Now integrate. What is the value of integration of x? We get x square upon 2. What is the integration of plus 1? X 0 to 1. X square upon 2 minus x. Okay. Here 1, 4. First of all, write 1. So we get 1 upon 2. If you take 0, we get 0. Plus. If you take 4, so we get 4 for the 16 upon 2 minus 4. If we write 1, so we get 1 upon 2 minus 1. First of all, simplify this. 2 is a. Okay. Minus half plus 1. So 8 minus 4, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Minus 1. This will be minus 1. So we get 4. And that will be the final answer.